it's editing Brooke. Can you tell? Thanks. So yeah, this is definitely not as intricate or detailed as my first vlog for the show is. So if you want to go check that out, I'm going to link it above and below for night one that we attended. This is night two and it's floor seats. And to be real with you, I did not expect to film anything or vlog anything because I kind of wanted to watch it and enjoy it on my own. But honestly, like, I want to be able to look back on this. So I kind of also did it for myself and for you guys because I love you so much. But so yeah, this is not as detailed. If you want to check out how my full day at day two of Permission to Dance on Stage in LA went, click on that other vlog. Thank you. Also, everybody who took that first video and has put it on TikTok or something else, I found a few who have watermarked it. It's okay if you share it. I mean, like, honestly, we were all at the same show, whatever. The watermarking is a little different, I will say, journalistic integrity. All right. But no, it's actually a lot of fun seeing all the TikToks. I just saw one in Vietnamese earlier. Who made an edit to that video, the first one, the intro to this, and there is a longer version of it coming up in the video because it's the full video. So thank you guys who loved it. It was one of the most epic moments of the whole show, so I'm very happy about it. But anyway, okay, bye.
Now we have more jackets to add.
I have to like pin my hair up because it's so foggy and hazy and gross out here, so not looking too hot, but we're already kind of inside. It's the floor seat time. Never thought that this would ever happen. Very excited. Stepping her feet, I'm wearing my Yoongi sweater. Tachita, very excited.
Let's
see.
Why is this actually kind of a better view for the whole stage than a lot of other areas? Wow. Crazy. Walking down, what is it, six ramps all together to get to the floor? I'm like about to drop all these too, and it's cold. So we're where it says field access. So we're down. It's like the basement. I want a pretzel. My hair looks absolutely horrible. But this is what we're just walking through into the floor level. Everyone looks so cute, by the way. I want the headbands.
Not least for me.
Starts and we are walking to new one and these
are my
seat. Well, yeah, you should get hit, but like, if you
stage
get
is
hit,
right there.
If you don't get hit, you don't get hit.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
You guys are wondering where I'm at. That's the lift that they get on to then ride around and come right here next to me. Yeah.
Cool, right? actually. Yeah. It's so hot in here.
J-M-J-I-M-I-M, this is my name. Jimmy. J-I-M-I-M, this is my name, Jimmy.
See, you see that the camera and do it once more. Thank you guys. Jimmy wants to do something.
J-I-M-I-M. Okay, from now on, forget all your worries and enjoy with us. Are you ready for tonight?
Thank you.
now, keep your palms down, okay? Could you turn the lights on? Today is the first day of the summer. It feels really strange because it's like we're here being together, breathing together at the end and at the start of something at the same time. So I just want to say that it feels like some destiny. It feels like some. You guys are my end and the beginning of the same time. This one.
Did London say something that I wanted to say and was going to say?
Well, 제가 이렇게 이제 오늘이 30주년인데 제가 평소에 이렇게 생각이 깊은 사람도 아니고. 주변에 좋은 사람은 아니지만 여러분들께 조금이나마 진심을 전하고자 하는 하루로 진행하도록 하겠습니다.
Hello, my name is Brooke. Nice to meet you. Today and tomorrow are the last concert.
Besides the fact that my hair completely failed on me today because it was very misty and like weird and cloudy and everything, marine layer in LA and everything, that the floor seat situation, was a little worried about it, to be honest, because everybody was like, oh, you can't see in front of everybody. People are holding up cameras, as I was doing, obviously. Army bombs, signs, whatever. It was worth it. It was amazing. I think you can make anything worth it. But yeah.